Here I present to you 4.20 minutes of useless information. The average penis length is 5.5 inches, and the average penis length of a man who Googled average penis length is 3.5. Swank is an adjective that means characterized by showy display or fashionably elegant, as well as a noun that refers to ostentation and a verb that refers to doing something in a way that is meant to impress. The first woman to compete in international car racing went under the pseudonym Snail. The eighth word in Can I Call You Tonight by Day Glow is heaven. Snapple's real fact number 754 is that an alligator can go through 3,000 teeth within their lifetime. I just changed my shirt. Iridocyclitis is an eye condition where the iris and ciliary body, or the muscle and tissue that are involved in focusing the eye, are inflamed. The first vibrator dates back to Cleopatra. As of May 2012, there are currently 84 people in the U.S. named LOL. There is a town in Newfoundland, Canada called Dildo. This video is at 1:11. The lava lamp was invented in 1948 by an English accountant named Edward Craven Walker. He was inspired by an egg timer in a pub made of a cocktail shaker filled with alien-looking liquids bubbling on a stovetop. It took Craven Walker 15 years to perfect his design. When Stephen Hawking was asked what his IQ was, he replied, "I have no idea. People who boast about their IQs are losers. I took an IQ test, and I scored 136. North Korea is following 3 accounts on Twitter. 2 are propaganda pages, and the other is a 25-year-old American man from Texas. Logonamnosis is a word to describe an obsession with recalling a specific word that has been forgotten. With every breath you take, you are sharing almost 20 billion atoms with Hitler. Dolphins sleep with one eye open. You're more likely to get a computer virus from visiting a religious site than a porn site. Everything in the universe is either a potato or not a potato. It takes 364 licks to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop. The blob of toothpaste on your toothbrush is called a nurdle. The first person ever convicted of speeding was going 8 miles per hour. The feeling of getting lost in a mall is known as the Gruen transfer. I'm writing this at 3:24 a.m. Cotton candy was invented by a dentist. Pigeons can be trained to tell the difference between a painting by Monet and Picasso. Space smells like seared steak. And finally, water makes different pouring sounds depending on its temperature.
2 + 2 = fish.
Halloween fact number 1. Candy corn was originally called chicken feed. Here's a list of Halloween world records. Fastest time to carve 1 pumpkin, fastest time to carve a ton of pumpkins, most pumpkins carved in an hour, most people carving pumpkins simultaneously, largest pumpkin, largest jack-o'-lantern, most lit jack-o'-lanterns displayed, longest walk-in horror house, most portrayed character in horror films, largest gatherings of zombies, largest gathering of skeletons, largest Halloween gathering. Halloween is the second largest commercial holiday in the country. The fastest pumpkin to ever be carved was only done in 16.47 seconds. Candy corn is America's least favorite candy, which this one I'm sad about because I kind of like candy corn. It's kind of good. You can buy this poster on Amazon for $12.99. Yesterday by the Beatles is the world's most covered song with more than 1,600 recorded covers. Russia is bigger than Pluto. The closer food is to your body temperature, the more flavor you can taste. Your fingernails grow faster on your dominant hand. The word Hitler has 6 letters in it. Hitler killed 6 million Jews. 6 is the smallest positive integer, which is neither a prime number nor a square number. Panic at the Disco has 6 albums. 6-9 is the funny number. Every 60 seconds in Africa, 1 minute passes. In Africa, over 25 million people have HIV, and over 17 million have died from the disease already. HIV is not spread by mosquitoes, sweat, tears, pools, or casual contact. Moose blood is a mosquito in the Bee Movie. 9 American males a year are injured from trying to masturbate with a vacuum.